Yo, 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 what's up? It's your boy, J-Boy. And today, I'm about to clear this store of all of its llamas. So I'm gonna start off with these two people llamas, open them up, and then I'm gonna go through these 50 upgrade llamas. And the point of doing all this is actually to get survivors, legendary survivors, so I can set match their bonuses and become even more powerful than I already am at 125. It's all about the percents now. I don't know. I'm just being OCD, but I want more survivors. I want better set bonuses. I want more options. So here I go. I'll open all these, see what I get. Hopefully it's good. You know, I once read on Reddit in the comment section of some obscure post that I was reading randomly, and somebody said upgrade llamas were the best place to get legendary survivors. And up until that point, I hadn't even tried it. So I took this advice, not really knowing who this person was, or if it was even gonna work, and yeah, it does. I don't know what it is, but every time I buy groups of these, I end up getting tons and tons of legendary survivors. It actually got me up to that 125 way quicker. I was like stuck around like 118, and I started doing this, and then boom, I was there. So opening up all these llamas was good enough to get me 7 Fort Nightmare llamas, so I'm gonna open these up. I've already opened up 10 previous after completing the quest line. And so, a total of 17, I've actually collected now all the new legendary rat rod guns. So now I'm gonna pick one out and level it up and have some fun. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe, please. Help the channel. And I'll see you next time. Peace!